And he said, every tree that bringeth forth that good fruit is hewn down and cast into the fire. I'll tell you, brother, God expects us to bring forth fruit. He expects us to be ready at all times to give a reason for the Lord.
Daddy preached so plain a child could understand. Uneducated, a plain and simple man. But God called from heaven, said, son, I've got a plan. My daddy cried, I can't even read, how can I be your man? God said, like I told Moses, I'm not looking for your abilities, I'm looking for a man. So when Daddy preached, heaven moved and hell stood at attention. Sinners came repenting down the aisles. Then my daddy prayed with compassion till the glory filled the house. Jesus washed those sinners' sins away. Preach it, Daddy.
I want to drop a thought in your mind. Paul said the natural man cannot understand the things of God, for they are spiritually discerned. Every man that's lost away from God is a natural man. He don't know about the spiritual side of life. He's got to be transformed under the power of God, brother. Unless brothers that know about it. And I'll tell you, Tony, I got transformed under the power of God. The preacher didn't have to whisper to me and say, get up and tell them about it. Brother, God brought me through the rye and made me to know. All right, in these days came John the Baptist preaching in the wilderness of Judea and saying, repent.
Daddy's gone to heaven and the mantle's fell on me. One request, Lord, that I would ask of thee. When I preach, let heaven move and hell stand at attention. Let sinners come repenting down the aisle. Then help me pray with compassion till the glory fills the house. 'Cause I love to watch Jesus wash sinners' sins away. Oh, how I love to watch you wash sinners' sins.